was disposed of by the tech, and it went to Sid Marshall at Bankstown Airport. Now, Sid was an Australian aircraft pioneer. He was the first to fly across the Coral Sea in a tiny little aeroplane. He had a collection at Bankstown Airport.